वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट, होप यू ऑल गुड एंड हेल्दी एट योर प्लेस। इन आर लास्ट वीडियो वी लर्न्ड अबाउट विंडोज 7, दैट इज ग्राफिकल यूजर इंटरफेस एंड इट डिफरेंट कंपोनेंट्स। टुडे वी विल स्टडी फर्दर अबाउट इट, हाउ टू चेंज सिस्टम डेट एंड टाइम। You how to change the date and time. So very first we'll go at the corner. You can see here date and day. Click over it, you will get one dialog box, return the date, calendar and the clock. Here you can see the option change date and time setting. Click over it. When you will click over it, you will get another dialog box like this, where you can change the time and you can change the date as well. When you will click over the change date and time, one dialog box will appear where the date and the time you have to fix according to you. Here you will fix the date and you will set the time. Okay. This way you can set the time and date. Click OK. After clicking OK, then another dialog box will ask, is it OK to change? And after clicking OK, you can see the date and time has been changed. Now, I'll show you how to change the desktop wallpaper. So, what is wallpaper? Wallpaper is the background image or picture which appears behind all the object. So to change the background, we will right click first and there we will get an option of personalize. Click over it and here we will get background option and some different pictures and choose your picture and go back to the desktop. This way we can change the desktop wallpaper. Now next we will learn how to use paint drawing as a wallpaper. So very first we will draw MS Paint. We can draw anything. It is not compulsory to use these shapes. We can write a text as well. Okay, so we will save it like a Control S. And we will save it in a desktop. My wallpaper. Okay, I saved it. Now we will go back. Now this is our file. Click over it. Here you will get option set as a background desktop. Click over it. Now this way we can change our desktop background. Okay. Now our next topic is screen saver. What is a screen saver? A screen saver is an animation or pattern which runs on the monitor screen automatically when the computer system is in idle mode. Idle mode means when you are not performing any task in the computer, that is called idle mode. It helps to save the monitor screen from damage and to increase its life. Now for changing our screen saver, we will right click first and go to the personalize option. So I'm not sure that I'm not able to find screen saver option. So directly we will go here, type screen saver. Okay, then you can see here I'm getting two options: turn a screen saver on or off, or change screen saver. So both are same, both will lead me to the main page. So I'll click over here, I'll change something, I'll make it to the ribbons. Okay, and let me see the preview. Preview means after applying this screen saver, how our screen will look. I'll do preview. See, this means after 1 minute, when our desktop will be idle, it will appear this way. Okay, so apply it, and we have already fixed 1 minute as the time. After applying it, click OK and go back to the desktop screen. Just wait for the 1 minute. After 1 minute, you will see screen saver will automatically work. Now you can see when I was not doing any. So this way we can do change in our desktop screen.